this is the last thing that
is done in my first class flight.
Happy Black History Month and a new monthly vlog. We're gonna try it. We're gonna keep it going. Today is my brain is just all over the place because I almost just got in a car accident on the highway. But I'm at school now. I'll talk about that probably later. I'm at school now. So today I have just anatomy and I have one class. I have to figure out my whole computer problem because my computer just decided not to connect to anything at the school anymore for some reason, so I have to go and do that, and I'll just take you guys along with my day. But for right now, let's head to class.
So right now I'm filming on my other camera, but the time right now is like 11 something, and I am heading over to the library because my computer won't connect to my school's internet at all, and I took it to the place, the IT place, because I called Apple. I will gladly be going to the library. Guys, when I go, am at the library.
Hey guys, so right now it is 1 o'clock and I just finished up at the library. I took my anatomy quiz and I got a, I don't even know. I think I got like a 9 out of 10. What was I also going to say? Well, I called Apple again because I thought personally it was just the fact that, like my school's internet wasn't letting me connect to anything at all. I come to the library and my MacBook is not connecting to the library's internet. I have an appointment with Apple at 3:20 today. So I'm going home right
guys,
now.
Guys, it is 2 something and I'm on the way to the location that my appointment got set to.
I think that it's like nothing too like major or anything. Alrighty guys, so I made it to some sort of parking spot area. I missed like one turn and it is 3 o'clock on the dot. All I know is I think I'm here. It's in this like strip mall plaza, but it doesn't say I've arrived. I just parked my car, so in the few, I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm probably just gonna end up going and walking the rest of the way. On my GPS it says I'm like 400 feet away, so I'm gonna just walk the rest of the way and see, because I don't see it. I don't want to drive anymore because I the parking spot I picked is a perfect parking spot. Hey guys, so the time right now is 3:40. I obviously walked in a little bit earlier, but to sum up the conversation I had with this guy, there's I guess 2 things wrong. Wi-Fi won't connect to anything, even Ethernet, so that's one. Number two, my display, I guess, is weird because there's just a whole bunch of lines. At first, he was like, you're going to have to pay a $70 fee for, like, running a diagnostics. And I was like, oh, yeah, that's fine with me. And then he proceeds to say, if we can't do anything on our end, which they can't really do anything, so they're sending my computer. I do have AppleCare on my computer, so if anything, he said I could be looking to be paying from zero to $299, which is on my computer, and I'm hoping it's the zero amount. We'll see what they said. They said it'll take 3 to 5 business days, which means I'm not gonna have a computer for the whole week, basically.
Hey guys, so right now it is currently 1:47 p.m. I'm vlogging on my cellular device. I am currently outside of work. I'm outside of my work, like I said. I start at 2, and I thought I'd bring the update now because I'm outside of my house and I was gonna do this update yesterday. Update number one, my computer, I don't have to pay a dime for it to be fixed. Texted me Friday, I dropped off the computer on Thursday saying they found out the Wi-Fi issue. They didn't really tell me what the Wi-Fi issue was. Fixing the display, and that themselves said 2 to 3 business days. The other update, my car. Tomorrow's my last day driving my brother's car. Today's Sunday, FYI. Tomorrow's my last day driving my brother's car because we're fixing my car on Tuesday.
Alrighty, and okay, and then this is the last update. I'm taking out these braids either, I want to say Saturday night and washing my hair, or Sunday, because I requested off on Sunday, so to take these out, and then I want to get my hair done either some Monday or Tuesday at some point during the week. These are the 2 styles I'm choosing from. Because of that, I'm gonna have to buy the hair.
Okay, guys, so the time currently is 4:57. I just got this text message saying that my computer is done and ready for pickup. So tomorrow, if my car gets done in the morning and my brother picks it up and brings it to his house, then I'm obviously gonna go and pick it up because I'm not done with school tomorrow until 2 o'clock. So if that's the case, before I get my car, I'm gonna quickly go and run to like go to the place that I dropped off my computer to pick up my computer first.
I'll see you guys tomorrow after school. Hey guys, so today is the Tuesday, the next day, the 6th. It is currently almost 2 p.m. It's like 1:45, so. And right now, I am heading over to the place that I dropped off my computer, where I'm going first. And then, the next place will be the car. See you guys in probably like 15 minutes.
It is exactly 15 minutes later.
Outside of the place. It's called Graphites. I don't know if anyone else has one of these, but that's what it's called. Alrighty guys, well they took the case off of it,
but my computer has been secured. I'm gonna open it when I get home because I got things I gotta do. I have the receipt from the place, and if I didn't have Apple Care or these two problems, because like seats, but the display, for just the display, it would have been $553.
So guys, we made it here, and he went inside to go and talk to them and see how much it is. And now I'm just, they fixed it and everything, but I'm gonna be in my car in like the next clip. I'll probably record when I get home. No, in the next clip, that'll be my car.
Hey guys, so I'm like five-ish minutes away from my house. I'm in my car. It's so weird to drive because I'm like so used to driving my brother's car that like coming in here, I thought the gear shift was a little higher. Nope. So that's one thing. And then my brakes sound ridiculous because it just sounds like boom, 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 boom. Whenever I brake, you'll probably see in about 5 seconds, but I have to stop at the gas station, so I'm glad the GPS took me the way the GPS took me, because now I am, I'm about to get to the gas station. I'm like 2 minutes away from the gas station. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. The alignment, on the other hand, of like my steering wheel doesn't seem like I have to do that. Not used to this thing at all. You know what? I'm gonna get gas in the morning. The gas station's full. I'm about to get home, and that's all for today. Y'all see this, right? My car is so silent, but I'm gonna show you guys the outside of her. Give me 1 second. Here's the car. Here's the new tire. One. Front two tires are the same, but we're home. Yeah. Hello guys, so today's Saturday. I know I haven't vlogged in a long time, but I just got out of work like 40 minutes ago. I'm so tired. I'm about to take out my hair. And then after I take it out, I'm gonna wash it. I might not get my hair done on Monday anymore. So I might either get it done Wednesday or just next week, Monday. So whatever the case might be, all I know is... This is what my hair is looking like outside of those braids that I've had for probably like, when did I get them done? November, like that, towards the end of November, and it's February. That's bad. Wash my hair tomorrow morning. Hey guys, I'm gonna give you guys a Walmart haul. Today's Wednesday, February 14th. It's Valentine's Day, don't care. And I genuinely didn't realize it was Valentine's Day, and I wore pink on Wednesday. Walmart haul, just went to Walmart. Obviously I didn't vlog it, clearly. Or wasn't even planning on like recording anything for at least this full week. And clearly it's not done. It's getting done some point next week, which will be the next time I'll probably pick up this video. Walmart haul. First things first. I got two things of sliced bread. This thing I got are some raspberries. I just got a dishwasher. So the other thing that I got that's in the car is I got 2 5-gallon water bottle things, because we have water bottle refiller. And then I also, the Sprite is not in the car.